Hi, and welcome to another Blood Bowl match. My name is Jakayla, and this is Let's Play Blood Bowl. Looks like I'm playing a chaos team. I got a lot of star player points. Yeah, I should buy this for him. I'm gonna buy this Morten Torg. Yeah, Morten Torg. So yeah, here's the match. And here's the D-Day Warriors. It's gonna be an ugly, ugly match, I think, with a lot of casualties. Chaos versus Chaos are always ugly. Let's see who starts with the ball. Well, I receive, and then I had the first hit. That's a nice big guy. Well, I got two substitutes, cause I got the star player. He ain't got any big guys. Mighty blow, mighty blow. Claw, mighty blow. Is that strip ball? Yes, it is. Got a lot of mighty blow there. I gotta take that one out if I can. Alrighty then. What's this trophy made? Lock, lock. Does any one of my guys count? Nope. 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 Sneaky grits. Mm-hmm. Here we go, play ball. Yeah, I get the extra. Reroll. I got fame plus 2. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, let's see. We gotta try to take that guy out. I got lucky, he got that. I don't got luck. I got luck. He doesn't got luck. Yeah. Nice. Hello? I have to see if I can hurt anyone. Well. Nope. Gotta push him away. Stay. Oh, do 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 do. He got touch. He got struggle. Got some shitty rolls there. Pick up the ball. That was a bad turn. Now let's see, he's trying to get around. Damn. And he got mighty blue and shit. But he is probably gonna blitz down there, trying to take him out. Let's hope the foul appearance go through. Nope. Luckily I didn't break. What? That was gutsy. stand up. I got fuck. Pum pum pum. Oh no. Just in case. Come on, yes, baby. Stay. Kill him. Just a stunt, but still. Now I can hopefully foul him. Why did I do that? Cause he gotta make some going forwards. They all got blocked. Yeah. Foul appearance don't work. But luckily I don't break. Still? No? Still no breaks. That's good. That's very good. It's gonna blitz here. Yeah, trying to take the ball. Yeah, going for it. Fail! No. Two? Oh, close. Close. He does. Well, he's stunned. Okay. Follow. Yes. Just a stunt. Still good. Still good. Now let's see here. Stand him up. Stand him up and go. Yeah. Follow. No break. Mm. pick up the horn, please? Thank you. Foul here. With the sneaky grit. Nothing. But didn't get caught either. So that's okay. Following. I think I'm just gonna stay. Still got 4 turns to score. Break. Still no breaks. That's good. Oh, cause he can't. Gotta kill that beast now. Ah, he did dodge. Dodge out. Come on. Probably gonna break now. There it is. And it's a knockout. Shame. Oh no, an injured. But I regen. Luckily I regen. Regenerated. And he used a reroll there. Okay. Not one. Get up. Get up. Get up. why not? Come on, yes. Thank you. Stay. And do something about it. Please foul him. Yes. Knockout. There goes his claw piece. That's nice. Ah, damn it. And I injured. And it sticks. And he gained a level. I haven't been that lucky with the few games, but it doesn't matter, because it's a new team and it's have to be built up. Why is he so lucky with me? The one dies. So lucky. Dodge his way out. That's okay. It's okay. Breaks there either. Thank you. Didn't break him either. Yeah, why not? Injured, thank you. I like that fouling piece. I know he don't get any star player points, but he gets my opponent out of the game. That's huge. Foul appearance, come on. Yes! Here goes reroll. Yeah, and the reroll was gone. It was gone. Come on. Follow. Can't do anything. Yeah. Can just stand up. Thank you. Yeah, why not? To try. Of course he can dodge his way out. But it's harder now. Two turns. He had to stop me now. If he can't stop me, and it's not even my dodge. He's out. My dodge. Nice. Here goes another reroll. Ah, he still got the pals. And he breaks. And he knocks out. At least he didn't pick up the ball. That's something. That's something. Follow, vent break, and a knockout. Now I need some I really need some injuries. Damn it. Score here. From here, no. But he can actually score. That's not good. And he's probably gonna do it. He's gonna hand it off. What? That was weird. Oh well. And he makes it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Now I'm just gonna hurt him as much as I can. Real stupid. Really? To try, yeah, and then I had to foul. Still not caught. Nope. Oh well. Neither of us has any rerolls. It's a bit of a shame. I should just have stand up here. Well, luckily he fumbles. Okay, still nothing to nothing. First half. Well, nice, both his men are knocked out. Let's see what's happening. We got one beastman back. he got three guys out, and I got a 14. He's getting the bell away from the ogre. It was his claw pieces sound. That's nice. It looks like that he's putting all his horses over there. Play ball, blitz! That's very nice. Ooh, I like that. Ooh, I like that very, very, very much. Come on. Nice. Stay. I can't just do that. Okay, that's okay. Still don't get caught, but again. And I'm sacrificing that guy there, that brother. It's okay. I was so lucky in the first half that he didn't. Caught that ball that he fumbled it. Ah, he can surf. Ah, damn it. And a knockout. Well, that's okay. Just to push. That is 5 agility. I need to kill that guy. I need to kill that goat, that's for sure. And he just doesn't pick it up. Oh, he did. Who's gonna... Who does he throw it to? Still in a lot of... rudder zones. He's just gonna throw it away. Who's gonna intercept? Let's try that. Nope. Think. That's my blogger. Stay there. It would be nice that my found appearance could work just sometimes. At least I didn't break. What? Thank you. Okay. Come on. Oh no. Ah, damn it. Should have moved him down there first. But it wouldn't have helped. It wouldn't have helped. And he breaks. And he knocks out. And he picks up the ball on down forward. There goes a reroll. And he runs down and make the touchdown. Or does he stall it? Oh, he does. He does. Nothing is going my way, unfortunately. I don't want to lose that guy. Just saying, what? Two guys. And the injury, and... Only a bad hurt. That's sluggy. Stunt. Yeah, hooray. And a break. And a knockout. Only a knockout, but still nice. Two going for it. I don't expect to make it, but I did. And real stupid. Oh well. Nah, he didn't figure. 1-0. For the chaotic bowlers. That's probably his win. Well, gotta try something. I still got a decent chance. Depends on if he's getting a bit. Yeah, I got the extra reroll. That's nice. Wow. Dutch. Gotta use the reroll. Not even. Hello? That's nice. Follow. And a break. But just a stunt. Hope for not a fail. And the pick up. Nice. Staying right there. Break. see that coming from 1 mile away. Come on! Why can't the foul appearance kick in? Just once. Just once. I wouldn't mind that. I wouldn't mind that at all. No, sir. He doesn't have anything. I got luck. He doesn't. And a death. Oh my god. And he uses a boat carrier. The doctor saves him there. Fortunate I did use my reroll. Follow. No break. Shame. Shame, 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 shame. I would have gone up here, throw the ball to here. Now it just can. Blitz my ball carrier. But where's the balls going? Oh, I gotta use the bathroom. Nice. He uses the reroll. And he picks it up. God damn it. Oh well. Everything is going his way. To the loo. A break. Just a stunt. And be right back. had a real bad stomach right there. Sorry about that. Oh well. And the break. And the injury. Hey, star player points, finally. That's something. Got two turns. Well, I did pick up. Oh, we did it! Oh, nice. Just a cosmetic thing. Maybe some star player points would be nice, but well, he did get one. Oh, I just need one. Can't make the score. So I might just try to get the points. As much points as I can. Oh, unbelievable that he is trying. Okay. Nope. He's the one with the ball, isn't he? Yeah, it is. Did use a blitz, yeah. Okay. No. Just a shame. It would have been nice that he got a little will. 2-0. That's, was it second or third loss in a row? That's not brilliant. Well, that's Blood Pool. I don't think that we get any level. No level, but I can buy an enchantment and I'll buy the security gates, so there's no riot or pitch invasion. Yeah, I'll buy that, and the reason that I'm buying that is that in the long term my team would be a very powerful and strange team. So if there is a riot or a pit invasion, that would really wouldn't be very good. But well, that's it. Until next time, see you later.